Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to add Twitch shortcut for your desktop in Windows. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to their official website of Twitch, which is going to be twitch.tv. Just go here and to the rightmost top you'll be having this three dots icon on your browser. Click that, and if you go here we'll be having this cast, save and share. Go to this create shortcut. Click that, and you will just name here as Twitch, that's it, and just click on create. Yeah, that's it, it will be created in your desktop. And if you go to your desktop now, here you can see I'm having a Twitch shortcut. So every time when you just open this, you will be directly taken to the Twitch official site. So rather than going to your browser and clicking on twitch.com, this is like much more shortcut way. Yeah, I hope you all found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Learn a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.